CBCnews.ca showcases an inspiring collection of short films capturing the aftermath of the Haiti earthquake, shot by students who survived it. In their own words, stories from Haiti, told by Haitians.